Extract from Symbiosis and Cosmopolitanism, American Society from the Perspective of Park's Human Ecology.
共生与世界主义，帕克人类生态学视阈下的美国社会。
By SUN Chang.
孙畅。
Society.
社会2023。
Volume 43, Issue 5. SUN claims that for a multi-ethnic immigrant country,
多族群的移民国家。
Like the United States.
美国。
Cosmopolitanism,
世界主义
is inherent in Americanness.
于美国性的，逗号。
Sun refers to the divided self, to the cultural conflict.
文化冲突。
Immigrants struggle with this, he says, is the normal life of marginal people.
边缘人，逗号。
These people come from different ethnic origins.
种族世系。
And carry different cultural imprints, even if they find a place in urban life,It is difficult, believes Sun, for them to feel at home. Over time, immigrants have left behind a traditional, family-centered order.
传统秩序抛诸
That expands outward and strive to adapt to a symbiotic world of economic interdependence.
经济上彼此依存
But emotional isolation
情感上却相互隔离
As Parker puts it, says Sun, they are accustomed to...breaking away from local ties and wandering around the world.
挣脱本地联系的束缚浪迹天涯
Willing to sacrifice the general need for interaction and organization.
对交往和组织的普遍需求逗号
Sun makes the point that Chinese society is different. For China, the stories of some marginal people
边缘人
also happen to the more than 300 million people moving between urban and rural areas, however,Chinese society
中国社会
can hardly be regarded as an immigrant society.
移民社会逗号
These marginal people
边缘人
believe Sun may have been seduced by money, may even have dedicated themselves to foreign values.
外来的价值
But they find it difficult to break with the past and tradition.
过去和传统决裂
Chinese immigrants have a home in their hearts.
移民心中都有个家逗号
Because they always have such a concern deep in their hearts, they can move around in a foreign land without wandering. This is completely different from the cosmopolitan
世界主义
American society
美国社会逗号